These chicken popsicles are so tasty and satisfying that everyone is gonna love it. You're gonna start off by mixing chicken mince with some spices, breadcrumbs, oregano, and cheese. Grease your hands with a little oil, shape them into ovals, then you're gonna coat them with flour, egg wash, and then finally with breadcrumbs. Keep them in the refrigerator for about 30 minutes, then you're gonna deep fry it, and then all you have to do is to just enjoy.